scientist at the University of Detroit. I study how the arms and legs work together while we walk, and how we can use that information to help recover walking after some loss when the nervous system comes down from that process. So, from scientists, my research has the potential impact to be used for improving rehabilitative therapies for recovery of walking after stroke and increased chronic pain. We can use the ideas from our work that has shown that the arms actually affect the activation of muscles in the legs when we walk, and it's therapeutic ways to improve the ability to activate leg muscles on the same as the stroke. We've also shown that the ability of strengthening the weaker side of the stroke can happen if we strengthen the less effective side. This means that the arms are connected to the legs, and we can use our arms to affect the whole energy. I think the most important thing that comes from the kind of work that I do is that the nervous system has the capacity to change no matter what's happened to it, as long as you put effort and practice into the things that you're trying to create. So that applies to somebody who's trying to get better at a motor skill they learn, how to get better at playing the guitar, or how to recover their stroking after they've had a stroke or a spinal cord injury. Practice and rehabilitation can lead to changes no matter